Okay, today we're going to talk about, having value to life. We have that value to anything that we do and anything that we think about doing, because value defines us. And people disappearing off bikes and everything like that shows people have no value. To silence a beautiful soul because she would not give you what you wanted, that's preposterous and it makes no sense. But in the conception of our thoughts, we think that, oh, we're getting revenge or we're dominating a female. In reality, we're silencing an angel. Someone who decided to live their life good and right and don't do anything wrong and always treat people with respect and always have a smile on your face and always be a joy to anyone you come across. Instead of celebrating that and recognizing that for what it is, we choose to silence it. Silence it for what? All people are beautiful. And especially the ones that remain beautiful throughout their lifetime, they don't deserve to be silenced at all. The beauty of life is the beauty of living. You take away somebody's air, you take away your own air. Because you did it, so you're responsible for that. But now what I want to talk about is corrupted minds. Our mind can be so corrupted in the things that we think we need or we perceive that we need, but we really don't need. It's because, let's be honest, our life hasn't always been the greatest. So what you do is you look at people who steal people off bikes and everything, and you think, what is their thought pattern? It's evil. Evil is their only thought pattern. Evil is the only way they're thinking, because they've lost control of themselves. And so how do we rectify it, make it better? Answer, stop. Why can't we just live a life of joy? Why does there have to be so much agony and despair in the world? And why do men feel entitled to certain things when it comes to a woman? Just the fact that a woman breathes air is a gift to man. But no, instead of celebrating what a woman is, we choose to demean it. Demean it for what? If they had no women on this earth, a man would have no purpose. If a man would have no purpose, he would have no life. So, in conclusion, celebrate a woman. Don't silence a woman just because she doesn't fit your ideas of what you need or what you want at a specific time. We are all our own people. And the gift of a woman is herself. What she decides to do herself is up to her. So that's it. That's for all the men that don't respect women for what they should be. Wake up, because when we all die, you're gonna say, man, I should have respected him. But it's gonna be too late. Because when the lights turn out, they turn out.